I took a week off because Overwatch is on the Humble Bundle, so pretty much forgot the game already.
Target locked. Commencing assault.
Stand down, or I will cut you down.
God.
Give me your best shot. Target locked.
Oh, he doesn't have retreat. I shouldn't have done a double. Just done a single and regular fucking punch in his face. Oh well. What's done is done. Default routine loading.
Executing routine.
Should have done my first instinct. I was gonna push him away. Oh, he can move anyways. No, I'm good. One damage instead of zero.
Come then. Show me.
About what I figured.
You can't escape your fate. Retreating.
I do that. I'm just done once. I can do clockwork shot without him running away. Here's the hoping he doesn't run away. Reason to worry about priority on this guy. Soak anyways.
Engaging our
auxiliary power.
How are you to use that card? And retreat.
Routines loading.
No matter where I go, right?
Advancing.
Could have at least made him discard tokens. Duh. Could have went all the way. Stupid. I don't know this guy's moveset at all. Nobody seems to play him.
Judgment.
With this, I should be able to put myself in position for a clockwork shot that I can't avoid, even if he dodges.
Combat routine set.
You better soak, or you're gonna fucking die. Don't try to run from me.
Engaging auxiliary power.
Does have that counterattack one. That could fuck me. Why am I even bothering with that? I have three stun guards. Gonna ante something, should have been a stun immunity. Oh, I should probably look at what his shit does. Nice. I'm dead, aren't I?
Shields depleted. Self-destruct. Engaged.
I hope you've learned your lesson.
So if I would've used priority, I would've won. Fuck me.